Rob here. I'm standing with Angela from Arch Enemy and the Queen of Scream, Melissa Cross.
If I want to get it lower, I open my throat.
How has she helped you become a better screamer?
She does a different screaming than I do. And I think that's very interesting, so I'm trying to figure that out. Mainly what we're doing right now is I want to get into the normal singing.
Okay, now you need more air.
I think if you broaden your horizon, if you, you know how to do all kinds of things with your vocal cords, then I have a better grip on what I'm doing with the growling as well.
Actually, okay, now there's the filth whistle.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's very important to start right in the beginning, because it's like you're playing guitar, you have a wrong picking technique, then at some point you stop, you don't develop anymore.
What are some exercises that she taught you?
It's all very silly. Have you seen the DVD? It's all like meeps and beeps and...
They're off the road for a while and they do the first couple of shows and they wreck their throat and then It kind of thickens up and they get calloused up and then they're fine for the rest of the tour. Not the right way to do it. No. Wrong.
So would you recommend Melissa to your fellow peers? Don't lie, it's okay.
Well, the first thing you said, it's okay to smoke and drink. I think so. I think she's a good rock and roll singer. I mean, most vocal teachers I've been to said, well, you can't sing that way. That was just their answer. And she's she's very open-minded and she knows the safe way to teach it. And I think not many people have that.
It doesn't hurt either.
It doesn't hurt. Mariah Carey made a fortune off of that.
Yeah, I know.
Say Angela's a good student.
One of the best I've ever had. Actually, I'm not even saying that. I'm not just saying that. She has an insane work ethic.
Get out.
Manager, yeah!